We've defeated many Quaddle to reach this point. But there is one thing yet to be accomplished. To kill one of the remaining gods. They've been too powerful for us to destroy. That changes today. Kakula has shown us to a structure in this territory, the Eye of the Gods. It has the power to decimate huge patches of land. We intend to secure it and turn it against the Sun God. We weren't able to hold the Eye of the Gods.